In a second deadly attack at the US Capitol this year, one police officer was killed and another was injured. Officer killed in the attack has been identified as William Evans, an 18-year-old veteran of the force. The suspect was shot dead by the Capitol police. The identity and motive of the attacker is still unclear. These attacks are raising questions over national security and safety.